हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज अर्णव इंगळे। आई एम फ्रॉम एसपी रोबोटिक्स, राजीव नगर, नाशिक। दिस इज माय फाउंडेशन लेवल प्रोजेक्ट। माय प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज ऑल्टरेन टैंक। इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट आई हैव यूज्ड एलईडी मोटर्स, आईआर सेंसर, एलडीआर सेंसर, टू वे स्विच, रीसेट स्विच, बजर, पावर सप्लाई बोर्ड एंड बैटरी। This is an alternate tank. This is made for the Indian Army for going stealth surveillance and for finding landmines. This tank can be controlled by this remote, and I now will show you how this tank works. This is an iron sensor. It will detect if any object is in front of him, and it will give a buzzer to indicate that you have to stop at that point. And this is an LDR sensor. When it gets dark, and it will start the LED. This remote consists of four two-way switches and a reset switch. The left hand side of this two-way switch controls the left side of the motor for forward and reverse actions, and the right side controls the right hand side of the motors for forward and reverse actions. The reset switch is used to give a horn for this tank. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe.